multi-section surface in CATIA. How to use multi-section surface command in CATIA? Let's start. First, create a boundary. Select this boundary command. Create a boundary. Use this multi-section command for this step first boundary. View tangency to the surface. Next, use this boundary. Check this directions. View boundary to the surface. Reverse this. Then check these directions in frame. Can you do that? Guide, this is a guide in the tangency to the surface. Then this create the surface. Okay. Add these deep boundaries. Similarly, create this surface for check. In this case, not require boundaries because this all the surfaces are selected in one time. Create this multi-section surface. First, give this surface. Select second surface. Change directions in same. Give this tangency or this tangency. Select guide curve, select this guide, select this surface, select this one, select this surface. Give this, create this surface. After that, join this surface, join this, join. With options exchanges. Check this surface with this.